Okay, so, what kind of rules do you want? Definitely blue shell rule.
Blue shell.
I'm
gonna put this.
Do you want it to be, like...
Ba-dink.
If you're in first, second, or third... No, let's... First through fourth, you have to take one sip. Fifth through eighth, you have to take two. And then, ninth through 12th. There's 12 places in this, right?
Probably.
I think
yes,
so.
Yes, yes, there is.
Then you have to take three.
Three. Okay.
Okay.
I can do that. You can always come up with more stuff as we go.
Yeah. I know there are some people that say every time you get hit by a red shell.
That would be
really intense. Do you want to say anytime you get hit by a green one?
If I can tell if I got hit by a green one.
Well, because it's not going to be like going, whoa, 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 whoa,
oh, that's fair. My ears are plugged.
Do you need, like, gum or something?
No, it's just because I'm sick.
Gum with wine?
Ew.
And
especially because mine is bubble mint. Bubble mint pink lemonade juice wine.
Juice wine. How do it?
I feel like I'm going to be drinking a lot because I suck at Mario Kart.
Hey, and if if I'm getting hit by blue shells, then...
That's fair.
Okay, Triforce it is. If you blow up your engine, take a drink.
Well, that's not very hard not to do.
I do it all the time.
Really?
I get too hasty.
You're the Mario Kart pro.
Only one of them is Zelda themed. I don't know what it is with this one. I didn't have a problem with it on the Wii.
Did I just do it? Whoa, whoa! I love my little pink bike. It matches my little pink outfit.
Is it too hard to say if you fall off the edge you drink?
On this lamy. But it would give you time while you're going on.
Yeah, right? Okay, if you fall off the edge, drink.
Oh, boy.
You took two of my things. Rude.
And baby Daisy, drink.
Baby Daisy, drink. You guys are welcome to join if you want. If you want to pick a character that we're going up against and drink accordingly.
I can't even tell what place I'm in.
Fifth.
I just went under the bats because I'm small. That's
nice.
Awesome.
Get out of my way!
Coin. Did you just hit me?
I don't know!
I think that is you. No, it isn't. No, I'm still ahead of you. I need to stop looking at your screen.
Yes, you do.
Oh boy. Oh. Blue shell coming.
And he can get hit by the blue shell, not me.
Gotta drink.
Take a drink! Baby Mario!
He's a baby, he can't drink. You can't drink, you're a baby.
How old are Shy Guys?
Shy Guys are immortal. They're just there.
I remember the first time I really interacted with Shy Guy was like in Paper Mario, and it was in one of the Peach Lands. It was so cute.
I love Shy Guys. This weird staring thing is weird.
Yeah, I don't like it. I feel like it harms you more than it hurts you.
Wait.
It harms you more than it helps you. That took me a sec. It's fine. We're good. Everything's okay.
It harms me more than it hurts me. But either way, it sucks.
I can't see anything. I'm paying more attention to chat than I should. I'm in 12!
How?
Because I fell off the edge, and then I took a drink, and then I looked at chat, and then I pressed the gas button, but I was still looking at chat, so I fell off again.
What were the requirements again? It was like first through what?
First through fourth.
Okay, I did fifth, so I got two.
Remember tomorrow's daylight savings time? Okay, thank you, I appreciate that. So Britt, here's your Legend of Zelda. Rude! You stole my rupees!
Me?
Yes.
Oh.
You drove right in front of me.
I didn't even realize. Dusty popcorn.
Dusty popcorn.
Dusty popcorn. Yeah, honestly, that could have been my bag, like, months.
Why do you have popcorn in your bag for that long?
I don't know. What if you need popcorn someday? Or you could give the troll the popcorn and then you don't have that dusty popcorn. What?
And did you see that?
I don't think so.
It zoomed in on me, but I was just sitting there because I bet you anything I was taking a drink. So Amanda, we're playing Drunkio Kart.
Drunkio Kart? And whatever place you get you, bad popcorn.
It's really dusty, but it's food, so I'm gonna eat it.
I have my baked beans if you want me to.
So, Azure City, Ribbon Road, Superbell Subway. I almost called it Soupway. Superbell Soupway.
Soupway! You get soup there.
Ooh. Soup sounds soup. Nice. Hey, yeah. What is your favorite kind of soup? That is tonight's question.
Oh, I don't even know that.
I am a huge fan of tomato basil.
I was gonna say that. I know you so well. I really miss Zupa's garden chowder. It was so good.
Did they take it away or just can you it's not gone. Eat it now?
It's gone. Mm.
Broccoli cheese, that's good. I'm gonna choose the bell one. Because you said
what
it.
What kind of soups do I like? Egg drop?
Egg drops are so good. I'm chowder. Clam chowder is good too. Seems like we're all staying on like the hot soup kick.
Is there cold
soup? Is there cold soup?
Cereal?
Is cold cereal a soup?
Cold spaghetti.
No. This is blasphemy. I got hit by a green shell. Rude.
It was baby Daisy, I bet. I think you should add more regular drink into your drink.
I think I need to too. And you have to finish your drink because you suck at this game.
You right. Oh no! Well, like...
Drink! And don't worry, we're going to be safe! We'll stop if we
need to. Oh no! I immediately fell off the edge again. So maybe my palate has expanded.
You're drinking wine now?
I'm drinking wine and eating Wheat Thins, living the life. Why does my jaw hurt?
Because you're drinking wine. I was going to say drinking Wheat Thins and eating wine.
What about a wine popsicle?
Did we drink? Yeah, we did.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, and then I told you to fix your drink and you probably made it worse.
I made it worse. But, like, I dumped a ton of juice in there. And I was like, wow, this is, like, nothing. And then I meant to just, like, pour a little bit of wine and it did that weird blub thing that, like, bottles do. And so it was like, blub, blub, blub. I was like, oh, boy.
Maybe I should try yours.
Go for it. At the end of the race, you can drink from mine. It's fine.
At the end of the day.
At the end of the day. I don't remember the rest of that song, never mind.
I was thinking a different song. I was thinking In the Dark of the Night.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too! At the end of the day, she'll be mine!
There we go. Ow.
Get out of my way, baby! I don't know why I don't know why my mouth is watering so much.
I don't know why my water is mouthing so much. Speaking of water, I have some. Stay hydrated, kids. This okay. is so weird.
Gross. What's gross? Our popcorn? Look at this. Oh, actually, I picked up three really good pieces.
Here, I'll get you a bad one. That's a kind of burnt one. No, that's not very bad.
Look at this. Mostly burnt.
It popped like half the bag.
Mouthy water. Says morning.
What? Such morning. I don't get it.
I think it's a typo, but if you think of it as morning as an M-O-U.
It's like meme. Such morning, much wow.
Such morning, much mouthy water.
Choking. We're good.
I'm gonna make myself sick.
Okay, we're gonna calm down. We're gonna play a game. Please don't make yourself sick. But will it happen?
Leave it to D. Jones Girl to suggest actually good things.
We love you, Mama.
I still have not killed my car.
Or have you?
It would be great to kill you. Someday. Please do.
Do it! We can start a band.
Do it.
I want to learn like every instrument. Right now I really want to do saxophone, bass guitar, and cello. Those are the ones I'm really into right now. And there's a saxophone at round one. So should we start this?
Have I shown you how I can rap?
Oh, phew! It happened again! Whee! Oh, shoot.
Tess, I passed you! We're
throwing. Oh, no, you have the advantage now because I can't see! I need your drink.
I need my drink!
Oh, my knees! Extra crunchy. I should drive. I'll wait. You just got lapped.
I am on the last lap too.
Okay, it's done. Oh. Well, I definitely have to do it again.
Okay. Oh my gosh. Heck. You son of a
back. Extra social.
Extra social, extra
cart.
Extra sober.
Extra social.
Extra sober. Don't drink and drive, kids.
I was talking yesterday, I said I should just put an egg in your car.
Why?
I don't know, I was talking to Caleb.
Put an egg in my car?
Yeah.
Why?
Just like a regular egg and like put a note with it and be like, if you thought you saw the last of me.
What?
That's why drink. I drink.
It gives me a handicap.
So I'm
fine. I don't know what I just hit. Is that a banana? No, bananas aren't a drink.
They are if you put them in a smoothie.
Ooh. Yeah.
If I got high, would I be a baked bean? Thank you, someone appreciates my humor.
I didn't even hear what you said.
I said if I got high, would I be a baked bean?
Yeah.
Just kidding, I'm not interested.
You're not interested in being a baked bean?
Oh.
What?
I'm here, she's here. Shadow's not
what?
Here.
I like literally went off the jump and they said that I was off the edge.
Ah, you suck.
That was really weird. It does not make sense.
Oh, I did it too! I did it again! Okay, so I think there's something wrong with this jump. Because I just did it twice. I'll try it again. Yay, I made it!
Ha!
Huh.
I don't see, I have.
You want some of this mango? Just gonna pour it in
I'll
there.
Deal with it.
Does it taste that bad?
Wine is
the
wine.
Devil. Wine is wine.
Some people really like it.
Then why are you drinking it?
I have it. Because I bought some as a joke. Have you ever seen Silence of the Lambs?
Nope.
Okay. There's a scene in there where Hannibal Lecter, the cannibal, talks about eating somebody's liver with fava beans and Chianti. So I bought some Chianti.
I want to try making those fancy pancakes.
What?
Like the character pancakes.
Oh.
That's
I always wonder how they do that.
I think
it's just like, wouldn't it burn before you finished it?
I think it's like on a very low heat setting, or it's off. And then they turn it on.
And they turn it on, maybe.
I want to try. I'll just make endless.
Well, that's really aggressive.
The Goomba army and the Groudon. Can I draw that?
Yes.
The Goomba army and Groudon.
No!
Who needs Bowser when you have Groudon?
Something I've always wanted to experience. Wine and cheese.
Wine and cheese.
So you get a cheese stick.
Yeah.
How classy.
I don't think that's what they meant by wine and cheese.
Quinoa at Kiwi's place, it's Kiwi.
Kiwi Nya? Who said that? Who said that?
Brittany!
I love it.
Oh my god.
I'm like drooling. Just like last time, apparently you're a drool drinker.
Just with wine though, I don't really have a problem with any other kind of alcohol and keeping liquids inside my body.
I just like them so much.
Ramaroon!
Either that or they just decided to be like silent. And they're not even gonna reply to that because like, no. I'm not.
You're right. You suck. I don't wanna talk to you.
But I wanna talk to you.
Then why did you subscribe to my stream?
Spite.
Spite. Yes. The
subscribe
only answer.
Out of spite.
The only answer to everything. The only good answer is out of spite.
Don't die.
Night. Maya. Maya. Yes. Frisbee. Maya. Maya.
Three drinks. Let's do it.
Eat one. Me.
Oh.
Pain is just pain entering the body.
I was saying, if you see something, say nothing and drink to produce.